In the Vatican this morning, the President of the Czech Republic, Václav Klaus, was received in private audience by Benedict XVI. The Pope welcomed the President in the Clementine Hall there. Following this audience, the Vatican Press Office officially announced the Holy Father would go on a pastoral visit to the Czech Republic from the 26th to the 28th of September, visiting Prague, Brno and Stará Boleslav.